Blow your whistle. See how high it goes? Oh, I hope it doesn't hit the trees. Oh no. No, it's fine. It's not gonna go
I
that.
think that's how.
It's coming back now. Stay there. And then put out your hand. You're gonna have to catch it. Put your hand underneath it. Yeah. Let's go around the
Finally, enough.
I want to go in the woods for a minute. We'll go back in the woods, okay? Because it doesn't look good in the woods. But it looks pretty good here too. Is it following you?
Yep. Yeah.
You keep an eye
Especially
on.
following you.
You keep an eye on. Okay. Let's run to our house. Look. Hello. Trying to catch up to us. Oh no.
Holy!
Boy.
Look behind you!
Oh. Okay, I'm gonna tell it to come back now. In your hand. Whoa! That was a good thing. There,
Oh, it
now.
looks like a cherry.
Yeah, and, oh yeah, because it's keeping an eye on us, right? We'll go down here, and then we'll gotta be careful because I don't want it to stay this way, right? You can kind of direct it. As
Is
long
your
as.
head?
Well, where are you following? You know, I need a pair of goggles with this and have it in the goggles. See, this is pretty high. I think this is my trees. Can I go through these trees? Whoa. Whoa.
Maybe you can go down now.
I think so. Here. Uh-oh. I'm here. Put the hand out. Come on. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna.
wearing your bracelets. you go.